Alright, so this is the finisher fatality set. First, you do 100 reps, and then with the same weight, the 100 reps, of course, is not going to be really heavy. It looked like it's heavy because it's burning halfway through it with so much volume. But what you want to do for the fatality set is single leg with the same weight you did the heavy 100 reps with. You do 12, 12 on each leg, then drop down to 8, 8 each leg, 6, 6 each leg, 4, 4, 2, 2, khalas, you finish, that's it, done, fatality, finish him, and that's it, try it.